Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more NBA 2K21. Let me be on Junior. We are here in Miami for game four. That's a quick game for me off screen. There we go. We can go for the sweep here in Miami. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Going right up the middle, here we go, look at that. Oh, and the one! Very early, let's go. Rugged his first foul. And the shot is good, all right. Jump shot.
A lot of enthusiasm to the start of this game. So far, a perfect 4-for-4.
Outside Butler. Comes best, Rogic. Outside Butler. A free ball. And that's good. That's Rogic with the assist.
No waste of time on that catch and shoot. Pretty much nothing you can do if he gets it off that quick.
Setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rag, and then where's the help defensively?
No excuse, you have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
On the basket by Jones.
And I'll tell you, when you get your floater game going, it's a tremendous weapon.
The Bulls have got all the time of their shots to go down the first quarter. Terrific start.
2 point up, and no good. Alright. Ooh, I'm all over the Dragic. Sure, right? Good shot, good test. He made it, though. And in my face, and it's no good again. Alright. So good rebound.
You expect him to make that, especially.
Oh, what the? What's that pass? No! And one for Butler. Oh, with that kind of pass, that would have been able to do that way, but whatever. We'll be up by one if Butler makes it. Punching the sideline here. Come on. There you go, that's a three for marketing.
But that was the story of the game. Yeah, they look right at home.
Oh, come on, he pushed me!
Chicago, they've gone 6 of 8 in the game so far. Really, it's almost right for them.
just going to jump. Okay, Hutch did. I don't know what you were attempting. Oh my god, who is that? Eagle Dollar. There we go.
In this period, they're beating him, and he's feeling it.
What the hell, bro? What's with the stupid passes?
He told me that despite everything, he still believes in his team's ability to take at least one game in this series. But of course, that has to be tonight. But he looks at this as a building block saying that they learn in this series, win or lose, should be invaluable for the future.
Second foul and we're off. Boy. Alright, we're down. A nice amount.
On the court right now, second quarter for the Bulls.
Alright, alright. We're not going down without a fight. What about Gil?
Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush. They're going for the throat. And it's the Bulls with the ball. But he's getting the money.
Gonna make that. There we go.
Easy look from mid-range. He won't miss many of those. Lazy effort defensively.
Calm down, Mike. You're shooting around 60% of the night. Amazing.
Give me that. Give me that. Let's go. Let's go. I had to do it. How to let that one go.
Again, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular. And he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. Now, here's Robinson. Still looking for his first bucket in this one.
Let's go, let's go. There you go, I see you. Portis won that floor. Let's go.
Portis has got his first points of the game.
Bobby Portis plays hard, gives 100%, puts himself in a position to succeed.
And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Pass to Crowder. There's none.
Hand in the face. Get the rebound. Don't let him get that. Get it. Let's go, boys. Let's go. I'm gone.
They stayed aggressive, and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
Here's Crowder, following the basket by Otto Porter.
Give me that. Let's go. Slow down. Porter. Take the three, Porter.
Kicks it to Junior. On the outside. Shot clock at 6.
Come on, freaking young. Way off. Let's go.
Bulls trail by 10. Pass to Valentine.
Good guy.
Brings it up off the glass. Valentine's got 4 points this quarter.
And his competitiveness showing through. That's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Now, here's Nunn.
Consistent at the offensive end.
Flat out, did not want to even do that. And now he's just stuck in.
Oh, my. Bobby Portis has the ability now to hit shots on all three levels. Miami leading by 10.
Ooh, almost stole that.
Nunn passes to Crowder. Dish now to Chandler. That's the 3-5. That one, no good. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball. Now low. Here it's Young. He takes it in for the layup on a very nice feed. Young's got his first 2 points of the night.
And they keep hammering away out of his side, forcing the ball into the paint.
Nunn passes for us. And here is Iguodala. And Porter comes to help. Here's Robinson.
Oh.
He gets the call. They will shoot two. It's on Bobby Portis. The Heat have gone 7 of 9 from the free throw line tonight. The throw good, Robinson. Butler, he's checked in for Miami. Bulls also
we're on a 10-point deficit. Getting close every time.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
There we go.
Well, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley. Now, here's Nunn. 13 points in the game. Here's the teardrop. Count the bucket.
And come
on.
Riding the hot hand. And why not? If something's working, keep going to it.
And Miami making a change here. Rodney just checked in. And a change for the Bulls. Bobby Marketing's checked in for Portland.
We gotta take over. We gotta use it. We gotta use it. We gotta cut this lead down.
Miami leading by 9. Outside Butler. Pass to Nunn. Butler deciding where to go with it. Chandler trying to free himself up.
What the? How? I can just cut around you, man.
Man, he has been locked in this quarter. Shouldering the load at the offensive end.
Again, a nice shot by Carter.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. Load the plate. Now here's Carter. Nunn passes to Dragic. To the paint, here's Butler. That's him coming off an assist from Dragic. Dragic has got his third assist on the night.
If you're definitive, Butler, you got to hit him harder than that.
Dishes to Dunn. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls.
Not no foul, but I'll take the points.
13 points for Junior.
He's been locked in all night, and he's taking good shots.
Green, green by 9. Outside Butler. Chandler kicks to Nunn. The pass to Crowder. Now, here's Nunn. Crowder with it, defended by Carter. Crowder, the best is Rodgers. Knocked away. And it's out of bounds. Nice touch by Nunn. Harold Jones, he's checked in for Miami. Tyler Hero comes in for Kendrick Nunn. Chandler Hutchison, he's checked in for the Bulls. Zach LaVine comes in for Dunn. And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the Mobile 1 block.
And it's
oh, come
a different
on.
Kind of defense.
Let's go, he missed it. Let's go. I'm stuck in that screen. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Surprising, he goes for a slam that difficult, putting a trail.
But still, a magnificent move to the rim. Now here's Dragic.
Athleticism plus the mobility. Tyler Hero is so drives well inside.
Let's go, let's go.
To himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. Junior in his last
Come on, that was... We're off. Probably for the rest of the period.
And did his job on defense. With an impressive...
Yep. Yeah. Alright, you guys enjoying the series so far as we're still down by 10? Smash the like button and leave a comment down below that you like it as well. There you go. All right. Who was that? Carter. Good shit. Not what I wanted to do.
Specializes in this. Competed on the glass and converted the second chance opportunity.
Oh, give me that. Oh, what? What? I stole that. Let's go. I needed that slam, man. That was beautiful.
Playmaking skills. When Levine notices an open teammate, he whips the pass over.
Up top.
Come on with the foul, man. Take the foul, let's go. This is good. We're down by 9. It's the highest we've gotten it back to is 9. Give me that, get that, let's go. Oh, Levine. Levine, you could have had that steal for us. In his face. Let's go. Right back, bro. Oh, come on. What kind of pass was that, bro? No! I didn't... Hold for that. Let's just, you know, Dragic is going to hit a wide open three. Oh, man. Can't foul. Three fouls. Let's go.
Good chance
Good. And that's good. Give me that. Oh, come on. Where's my foul, man? Well, Levine, you gotta hit that three. Let's go, Levine.
Levine's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for the Bulls. And so it's Levine that he brings it up for the Heat.
Nice block, Carter. Nice block, bro. They still got the ball, though.
He has tremendous potential as a rim protector.
Duncan Robinson, he's jacked in from up. And Chicago also making a switch. Portis is jacked in.
Fucking a screen, bro! Come on! This is an illegal freaking screen, man. Oh, alright. Got him. Down by 10 if he makes this, still. Okay.
It's
my freaking fifth. One more, I'm out of the game. Can we come back? All right. Right. Can't reach, just play good deep.
Dragic, the best of under, back to Dragic. Working it on the double team. Robinson for three, and that's good.
Come on, bro.
Dragic is going to assist number five tonight.
That was a great pass, plus the double team came over. He hit the wide open man perfectly.
They won, let's go. Still down by 10. It'll be 9.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
And Miami will get a change here. Silva's champion.
Yep.
I
miss a freaking free throw.
Really sets the break. All the defense can do at this point is...
What the hell is going on here, man? Where's my freaking fouls, bro?
Here's Buckingham, and he sinks that one in the back of the rim on the way in. Buckingham's got 5 points now this quarter. Heat leading by 10. Outside Dragic. Pass to Silva.
A 14-point lead now. We're probably going to lose the game.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back in the action here in round one. Okay, now let's reset our lines. Courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. Taking a look at the Bulls. Harkin and Carter are up front. White is out there with Junior. And it's Hutchinson in at the three. White.
Terrific. the paint by Kobe White uses his athleticism to find a shot.
Miami leading by 12. Outside Butler to the paint.
Nice block, Markkanen. Come on, who's guarding Butler?
He cannot allow Butler to get anywhere near the rim. Because why? He will slam it.
Butler on the way. And Jordan throws it down.
Now that's what I call a momentum changer.
Yeah, when you've got a point guard, that kind of spring, no need is changed.
You're totally right. That could be a shot in the arm for them.
Let's go, we missed it. Let's go, come on. I take the 1,001, baby!
He's got a chance here for one more at the line.
He's down by 9.
Bright spots for them.
Come on.
Will this team to victory?
Andre Iguodala has checked in for Miami.
Let's go, boys.
Aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
And here's Frontage. He'll bring it up for the Heat. 9-point game. He gets it to Iguodala. Here's Hero. Outside Butler. Here's the 3. Yes, it
is. Come on. Ooh, that's another foul. Beautiful. Down by 10 again. Beautiful. Come on. Let's go, boys.
Just about 1.5 minutes going by here on the floor. I guess the best to leave it up. But with it up a team.
That's Hero wide open in this. Come on.
So
Kobe, I see you. No, you cut the freaking wrong way, bro. Oh, God. Kobe cut the freaking wrong way, bro. We would have had Marcus. You got to nail a 3, bro. All right, I'll take a 2.
Look smart when the shots are going down.
Oh, he gets Rodgers. Oh, my God. So quick sideline plays. Right back. And one! Come on, baby. Take over. We got to try for team takeover. Might have to use it. We're gonna need to use it. We only still down by goddamn 10. Got some man to man here. Give me that. Right back, Hutch. There we go.
9 points in the game.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And the lead comes to help. Iguodala left side.
Oh!
Iguodala so through Iguodala. Just overwhelmed.
Iguodala miss it. And they won.
Makes the first.
They both. He missed. Let's go. Levine.
Thank you. 15 points.
And it's still a rare sight to see even numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
Give Levine the M1, come on!
It's a joy to watch. There's more to this game than threes and dunks.
Eight, leading by five. Pass to Jones.
Oh. Incredible pass to Iggy. Put it right where he wanted it. Fantastic read by Iggy to exploit the space.
Oh my goodness. Carter, you gotta hit that. There you go, Carter. There you go, Carter.
That gets him the double-double. 11 points and 13 rebounds. And the Heat call timeout.
The Heat need a timeout.
Some words for his team. He said, nobody thought we'd be in this position right now, and we are. He said he was proud of his guys.
Let's go. Oh! That's my. Come on, I fouled out. I didn't even touch the goddamn guy. Alright, well, folks, looks like we lost the game. Yeah, okay. Okay, fellas. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we lost the game. We win the next game. Hopefully, we can win.
You can join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Steve Smith, and the rest
winning
of
home in Chicago.
This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So.
All right. See the next game here, and hopefully, it doesn't win Chicago. I believe, yeah. Alright, I'll do team practice on the screen. I'll have that game for you guys next episode. You enjoyed this one, smash the like button. Remember it's watching. Be sure to subscribe. And always be sure to ding that bell. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?